You know that I have to do it, right? I haven't seen you guys since last year. No laugh track this time. I wasn't supposed to read that. Anyways, you may not know, but today is Monday, January 8th, and it is a B-Day. And as you know, this is the first SPTV of the new year. And this is the first time this year that I'm saying my name is Trevor Jamie Starks. T-R-E-V-O-R-J-A-M-I-E-S-T-A-R-K-S. I mispronounced that. But anyways, I'm your one and only main anchor. Let's go ahead and get this news train rolling with Cam.
Good morning, Serena Park. I am Cam with your weather for the week. Okay, so to start us off, today we are going to have a high of 45 degrees and a low of 35 degrees. And it's going to rain later in the day. And it's also going to rain this week on Friday and Saturday. And for the rest of the days, you should be expecting clouds, with the highest temperature this week being 54, and the lowest on Sunday will be 30. And that'll wrap it up for the weather, Falcons. And now over to Trevor for announcements.
Great job with the weather, Cameron. Welcome, Falcons, to the world's shortest announcement segment. We only have two announcements. The Anne Arundel Youth Environmental Action Summit is happening Saturday, February 10th from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Registration closes on the February 5th. Make sure to sign up and attend, as they will have environmental action experts and you will be able to network with professionals in green fields and learn more about student environmental action from your peers. And also, when the new semester starts, you may want to change your schedule. To do so, navigate to your Brightspace page and look for the class named SPHS Schedule Changes. And there will be a form there that you can submit to change your classes. Now, over to Brooke with our sports announcements.
Hey Falcons, I'm Brooke. Here are your sports for the week. Unfortunately, there are no scoring announcements this week. Here are your scheduling announcements. On Tuesday, girls JV basketball is away at Northeast High School at 4:45 p.m. On Wednesday, varsity wrestling is away at Arundel High School for a match at 7 p.m. On Thursday, girls varsity basketball is at home versus Havoc Grace High School at 6:15 p.m. And on Tuesday, boys varsity basketball is at home versus Northeast at 6 p.m. Let's go, Falcons! There are no sports announcements this week. Now back to Trevor Jamie Starks to close things out.
Great job, Brooke. It's been amazing to see you again, Falcons, and I can't wait to deliver your news to you for the rest of the school year. You're stuck with me. Don't worry, it'll be fun. Make sure to check the SPHS YouTube and Instagram pages to find some of our other content. Remember to sleep well, and of course, stay classy, Severna Park.